Mickey Mosquito was the meanest guy around. His mother was a hooker, his father a drunk downtown. Mickey Mosquito had a tattoo on his back, a skull and a dagger and a burning Cadillac. And his hands were white and shiny, and they all loved his touch. Women, bankers, ministers enjoyed it very much.